Hey guys, this is 1277 Vanto. And this is part 8, 9, one of those two. And today we are actually gonna go try exploring a cave with my wolf that I found in the last video. And I also learned that they teleport to you. You can't keep them locked away unless you have them sitting down. So, what the hell. Me and Bartholomew are gonna go explore a cave. I've already got some leather stuff that I got offline, and wood, and a bunch of food. So we're all ready to go. You guys didn't have to watch me do all the boring crap. Alright, so there is a cave system that I did find over here. If I can remember where it is. It's like right over this hill, past the floating sand, and this wolf keeps teleporting straight in front of me, and it's grinding my gears. Yes, like I said, I really never had a wolf before, so it's most likely to die. But, what are you gonna do? It actually can kill mobs pretty fast. If you remember from my last video, when the skeletons kept disturbing me in my sleep, like, assholes. The wolf took them down in like two shots from one of me, and then like two shots from them, and then one from me, and it's pretty good damage from these things. So the cave I found is over here by these big, huge archway things. Yeah, usually when I'm in a cave, I'm usually in there for days and days at a time, so I can't tell you how many video lengths it could be. It could be a while. But I could die and lose all my very rare expensive leather shit. Oh no. I thought this might be it right here, but I think this is it. Oh, it's getting dark. No, this isn't it. It might be this one. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this. I don't remember lava, though. Because when I looked in, I almost crapped myself. Oops, I had it on peaceful when I was collecting my stuff. Alright, well, this cave will have to do. Come on, Bartholomew, quit being a chode. Oh, my mouse is being weird. It's freezing up. I read that if you hit your wolf, it'll turn back to bad and it'll kill you, or try to kill you. But I've accidentally hit my wolf more than once, and nothing's really happened. Oh, Bartholomew, please don't step in this. There, let me fill some of it up. God. Oh, that's wonderful, Bartholomew. Bravo fucking vo. I knew I should have put the water on it. Oh well. I'm not too heartbroken. I've had a wolf, now I can say I've had one, and we can move on with life. Bartholomew will rest in peace, even though he was a dumbass. So, I'm just collecting some coal here. Oh, and already the fun's beginning. I think a zombie's creeping up on my ass. Ooh, you guys are gonna be proud of me. I actually started the timer on this video, so I will not be able cutting it like 8 minutes or 10 minutes like the last couple videos have been. Well, my first three videos, first few, I've actually hit that money, or hit the time right on the money, like 14:50 the first two videos. I was impressed. But I can't be awesome all the time. Yeah, I did see zombies down below the last part of the cave down there, but I usually try to cover like one main floor of a cave before I head down or up. Oh wow, that leads right up to the surface. Oh, this is where I found it. This is where I started. I remember I looked down and seeing all that darkness. So I just came in. It's the same cave I found earlier. I just came in from a different angle. So this part over here looks more fun. Oh, bite me. Ah, creeper. Oh wow, my mouse is really messing up, guys. If I die, it's probably going to be because of my mouse, and let me try something with this creeper. Where'd he go? If you guys know, you can actually suffocate monsters with gravel. Or give them boosts up. What was that? I'm starting to lag a little bit. I don't know why. Oh, Jesus. Since when does the gravel not suffocate things anymore? Where have I been? God damn it. That's the one thing I hate about hard mode, how many monsters there are. Jesus, creepers. I probably have definitely should have made an iron sword. It's only one iron bar. Jeez. Okay, that creeper's stuck. Okay, that was avoided. So whenever I'm in a cave like nice, like this, I like to back myself in a corner. That way I usually can't get ambushed from like seven different directions. I hear a spider, and I don't know where. Ah, there he is. Hi, douche. Ooh, did he drop me strings? He's dead, I need strings. Ooh, I almost forgot to grab this gunpowder. My mouse is really starting to piss me off. So this will probably be the last video for tonight. I see a zombie. I see a zombie. No, my method's not working. Go away. I have no time to switch to my sword. Fuck, 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 fuck. There we go. God. If my mouse didn't decide to be a total fucking chode, I would have had that barrier made. This is what I do. I mine a whole bunch of resources in caves, and then I just die and lose it all. It's so much fun. You guys really need to try that. Okay, coal veins. It's one thing I hate about coal. It's just there's so much of it. And then if I leave any coal behind, I'm just... God damn it. If I leave any coal behind, if you mine two pieces out of a vein, what's that gonna do? Might as well get it all, huh? Alright. If you haven't noticed, my mouse is being really, like, laggy, scattery across. This is going, like, up. And I'm hearing indigestion. I think this is more cave up here. Oh, I got iron. God, my mouse just quit working out. It's still trying. My mouse gave on me already. Today, I had to fuck with it and uninstall and reinstall the hardware. Oh my God. What the hell? My mouse is fucking up. I have creepers that just exploded. I have iron I need to get. It's almost fucking midnight here. Holy hell, I need to get a life. Well, it's a little bit early, but I don't really feel like going up there right now, because look at that fun river flow. So, I think for now, guys, I'm just going to back into this corner and call it a day. This was parts 8 or 9 or 20,000, can't remember. But I'll see you guys in the next part. See ya.